Alright, so we've retrieved the ghost projects in order to enhance Kerrigan's abilities, and that is cinematic. So let's watch it. Watch it. Dominion Science Vessel Amerigo, Special Demolition Squad Mission, Demolition of Compromised Vessel. This is quite big, and is this orbiting char? Perhaps. An alien scene, right? A scene from the movie Alien.
Feel that, Servant? The Kutas are here, on Char. They have been for some time, hiding. Kutas Commander, it was folly of you to come here, for I am Kerrigan, and I am Queen of the Zerg.
I know of you well, O Queen of the Zerg, for we have met before. I am Tassadar of the Templar. I remember your selfless exploits, defending humanity from the Zerg. Unfortunate it is to see that one who was once so honorable and full of life would succumb to the twisted wiles of the Overmind.
Do not presume to judge me, Templar. You'll find my powers to be more than a match for yours. In fact, I sense that your vaunted power has diminished since last we met.
Mayhap, O Queen. Or is it only that I need not flaunt my power in such an infantile test of will?
Foolish Templar, prepare your defenses. I will come for you soon.
Roasted!
Narrikin, I sense something strange about this Templar. Perhaps you should reconsider your attack.
For the last time, Zaz, you question my motives and authority at your own peril.
You dare threaten a celebrant? You'll be the doom of us all.
We already have guardians here. Don't remember this map. I really don't. Build a second hatchery. Oh, there's a second ramp here. What if they don't have stealth here? I believe. Let's get to the second hatchery.
Evolution complete. Evolution complete.
Yes, Cerebret?
I already discovered a second expansion point, but I need an island for that. I have a lot of less cash and minions here, so I don't think I'll go there. I already have the increased attack speed for the servants.
Hmm.
Batch and then some hydroists. We should be good.
Yes, Cerebrate.
Celebrate.
encounter them on some of their bases.
What is it now?
There is no... Okay.
Evolution complete.
Let's send them to this camp.
What is it now?
Nothing?
Yes, Cerebrate?
No ramps either. Okay. Let's send them here then. And we shall be...
Our forces are on attack.
There it is. Shield battery! Oh, the memories. The memories.
Our forces are under attack.
Oh, these bad boys! Carrion here should probably get her to the base ASAP. But I've dealt considerable damage now. There's a middle ground here. Consume actually gets me energy.
I'm listening. Alright.
Damn, I thought it was.
Yes, Cerebrate.
HP.
I'm listening. A bold move. On my way.
Alright. This is probably their main base, so they may have. Yeah, I guess they have.
The Hive Cluster is under attack.
Evolution complete.
is there. I believe so. Not wrong. These guys are brutal. Yeah, you're out of business. Now I'm having regrets by not going Mutalisks and just that, you see. Now I'm having regrets. Alright, let's do two more archeries. There's a lot of... I'm waiting a lot for these new troops. Sex, so that we can expand to that one later. I guess I'll just make some Zerglings in order to... I don't even know. I can have like 12 Mutawisks ordered right away and that's it. I won't have enough. Next. That's okay. That was okay. Alright. Actually, with 12... with 12 Mutalisks and all the other Zerglings, perhaps I'll just maybe be able to pull it through. Just finishing that one. Let's see if we go there and murder everything! Some more Zerglings.
Spawn more overlords. Our forces are under attack.
Well, with the rest of the Zerglings, perhaps I can just swarm all of this.
Our forces are under attack.
Send them all.
Our forces are under attack. Our forces are under attack.
Oh, all the Zerglings were killed. No. Save them.
Our forces are under attack.
Damn it. Yeah, I must go on with this force under attack. There's no other way around it.
Our
Why have it? I must go full motorist. That's it.
Evolution complete.
Is here. Now I must wait. Damn it, I should have gone Mutalisk. Why wouldn't you go for Mutalisk? Why wouldn't you? Why wouldn't you? Without any resource. I'm risking this a lot actually. Alright. Spread around. Winning this by now, but you see, not enough mutalisks. Should make some creep colonies, spore actually. Spore colonies otherwise. Perhaps, I don't know, how many photo cannons are there? Quite a lot. Still, I think I can manage, I believe. This is taking way more than it should. That's me. Let's get 6 more for these guys. I need 1,200 more to create the next batch of mutalisks.
Hive cluster is under attack.
Alright, I think we're done here. For the defenses, we can advance the rest.
The Hive Cluster is under attack.
Motherfucker. Gas, I'm missing the mineral zone. Almost dead. Motherfucking Protoss. And there we go. I think that now with 24 moves, I think I'm maybe able to. And they have a lot of HP. Alright. Thinking that this is possible. I don't have much more minerals now. Let's hope that I can destroy this. I can just destroy the rivers. And now with the Zerglings to win the shit up.
Where are you, Tassadar? Do your underlings always do your fighting for you?
This shall be our battleground, O Queen.
Oh.
Face me here, and I will defeat you myself.
And I already remember that.
Our forces are under attack.
Illusion, are you afraid to face me, Templar?
So long as you continue to be so predictable, O Queen, I need not face you at all. You are your own worst enemy.
What? Well, hope you enjoyed the video. Let's see what Tassadar had in store for Kerrigan. Till the next mission.